walking the streets of Dublin. Just visited the Viking Museum. Came from St. Patrick's Cathedral. Pretty dope. A lot of exhibits. Dublin's buildings are just absolutely beautiful, fantastic looking. Churches, high ceilings. Man, just really good looking. But I just wanted to give you guys a tour of what the streets look like. Pretty nice. First time in Europe, man. This is great. Wow, that smells good. Tell you guys something funny. Every time I call a damn Uber, yeah, looking to get in, when I get in, try to get into the car, I go on the right, the left side, because in the States, on the left side is the passenger side. But here, I'm forgetting that it's on the right instead. Another goddamn church. He's ready for a car. Actually, sorry, the passenger side is on the right side, back home. But here, it's on the left.
I don't actually go to college here. There is one book that with a book in it. It's a cool book, apparently.
Yeah. Cool. All right.
You take that part. All
right. Holy fuck, look at this college, man. Trinity's College.